Hello, I'm RJC. Welcome back to the Compendium. I'm back in my room again, as you can see. It's perfect timing because today we're going to kick off Rhythm Month. We're going to be playing once a week a rhythm game that I like a lot, all leading up to Persona 4 Dancing All Night. And it's going to be a lot of fun. We're gonna kick things off right with Hatsune Miku Project Diva F. So let's, without further interruption, let's get started. And yeah, I've played this game for you know, just a little while. I like it a whole lot. I'm not great at it, as you can see some of these kind of lower scores here, but so I'm not gonna be blowing your mind. This is more about, we're gonna have fun with friends and we're gonna play some fun music. We'll start off with one of my favorite songs in the game, Melancholy. It's been a while too since I played, so please forgive me if I mess up a little bit. Okay. Hold on. Okay. I know what to do now. I'm sorry, everybody. We're gonna... Well, maybe we'll skip that one for now, because I forgot about that with the Vita version, and I'm playing with a PS3 controller, so maybe we'll try a different song now. Yeah. I just have to remember I have to do this for those parts, and then we'll be okay. I get kind of nervous sometimes too when like I notice my combo's getting high. Is that I kind of make kind of simple mistakes. So we're still just warming up, so it's alright. I'm gonna try to go to the menu and see if I can fix that. It's a little bit hard because I can't read most of it, or any of it really. Sticks. It feels kind of strange branching out this way. I guess this is what happens, you know, when you get, play a different series. None of it. Okay. We'll try to fiddle with it. So this says something about worst. So I don't think that's it. This has three settings. So I think we're gonna try this one. And cool, let's see.
Persona 4, dancing all night.